A 14-year-old boy is facing charges this afternoon after Boston police say they found him with a loaded gun. Officers recovered the weapon early Monday morning in Roxbury after responding to a shot spotter alert on Malcolm X Boulevard. While police were talking with two suspects, they say the teenager reached for his waistband. Officers arrested him and then seized the gun.